Let us consider problem 5.35 of Sontag. So we have a tank of volume 400 liter which contains nitrogen at 3 megapascal and 900 Kelvin. Heat is extracted from the tank by virtue of which nitrogen is cooled to 100 Kelvin. What is the work done and heat transfer in the process? So it's a rigid tank, which means that the process is an isochoric process. So the volume is given as 100 liters. This is in meter cube. The initial temperature is given as 900 Kelvin, which I convert to degree Celsius because I'm bothered about the units in degree Celsius for the use in the software. The pressure is given as 3 megapascal. I input the pressure in kilopascal. Proceeding. We know the two states by virtue of which we can find out the specific volume at state 1, which is equal to volume nitrogen T equal to T1, P equal to P1. This is the same as the specific volume at state 2 because no mass is coming in and the volume is constant. It is obvious that the control volume for this problem is the rigid tank. In this case, it is the same as a control mass because there is no mass flow in the circuit through this domain. So T2 is equal to 100 Kelvin. Okay, very good. So in the end, the heat transfer will be equal to mass of the system multiplied by U2 minus U1. Mass of the system is equal to the volume of the system divided by the specific volume at state 1. U2 is equal to the specific volume of nitrogen at T equal to T2 and V equal to specific volume. U1 is equal to the internal energy of nitrogen at T equal to T1 and P equal to P1, because we know the following states. So these are the state 1 and these are the state 2 properties. So let's see. Oh, so there's an error. Let's see what the error is. So instead of vol, I've mistakenly written sol. Let's fix that. Where is the problem? Here it is. Okay, good. So the heat transferred is minus 690.1 kilojoule, which means that the system is losing heat because the convention is heat gained by the system is positive. So the system has lost, and the system has lost 690 kilojoule of energy as heat. During this, the temperature has dropped from 900 Kelvin to 100 Kelvin. If you are interested to find out what the eventual pressure is, we can easily do that. So we copy the second state and we say what is P2. That should be the pressure of nitrogen at T equal to T2. So the pressure is found out to be 308.8 kilopascal, so that there is a drastic decrease in the pressure as well. So because of the heat extraction, nitrogen has gone from 3 megapascal to 308.8 kilopascal, which is almost one order lower than 3 megapascal. The temperature also decreased significantly.